गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग चेतन, गुड इवनिंग अनविता, गुड इवनिंग रोहित, गुड इवनिंग जलियन, गुड इवनिंग के तनिष्का, गुड इवनिंग ऋषभ, गुड इवनिंग चेतन, हैव यू अटेंडेड लास्ट क्लास चेतन, लास्ट फिजिक्स क्लास चेतन?
यस सर.
Have you attended last physics class?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so work energy theorem, you remember, right? I've sent the video of that class in the group also. Tejas, have you watched the video, that video, Tejas?
No, sir, not yet.
Not yet. I've asked you to watch last week only, na? Because, see, that was a very important topic, right? Very important concept. How many of you remember that concept? Raise your hand. Work energy theorem. Right? It was very important. Okay. Most of the numericals in this chapter will be based on that. Just give me a minute. I'll just... Okay, right. So, okay, what I'll do is I'll try to revise that. Okay. And moreover, we will try to work on the numericals. Take care. Chiranch, Sushant, Tejas, Zelin. Okay, right. So, can anyone tell me what is the formula of potential energy? Can anyone tell me what's the formula of potential energy, guys? You can speak. Very good, Samarth. Anyone else?
Sir, MGH.
MGH, very good. And what's the formula of kinetic energy?
What's half the formula? M2.
Half?
Half MV square.
Half MV square, very good, very good. Okay, and when we talk about forces, right, we discuss two type of forces. What are the two type of forces, guys? Remember, do you remember two type of forces?
Gravity.
Conservative and non-conservative.
Very good. Conservative and non-conservative. Okay. Right. Give one example of conservative force.
Gravitational force.
Awesome. And one example of non-conservative force?
Frictional force.
Correct. Awesome. Now, when we talk about last class, we talked about work energy theorem. Okay. Can anyone tell me what is work energy theorem? Anyone? Anyone remember that?
Sir, non-conservative or conservative force is equal to change in kinetic energy.
Very good, very good, right? But for our syllabus, we just have to remember three things, right? So those who were not present in last class and those who didn't watch the video, please go through that. I'll just try to let you know the concepts in nutshell, and we'll practice problems today. Okay, so the first concept that we should remember, Tejas, I hope all of you know basic definition of work, right? Yes or no? Work. What is work? What is kinetic energy? What is potential energy? Right, Tejas?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I will just write down all the concepts, all the formulas that we have studied till now. So when you talk about work, work is force into perpendicular distance, right? Yes or no? Force into distance. And your distance is perpendicular distance. Perpendicular distance. Okay. When you talk about actual formula, it is F, right? F d cos theta. Okay. Right? Where d is just distance. D is just distance. Distance covered. Okay, now after work, we talk about energy. So energy is what? Ability to do work, right? Ability to do work. Now, when you talk about energy, we have two types of energies, potential energy and kinetic energy. Okay. So, Gauss, can you define potential energy, Gauss? Tell me, can you define potential energy, Gauss? What is potential energy? Not the formula, definition. Okay, Anvita, tell me, Anvita.
Sir.
Anvita, tell me.
So potential energy is defined as negative of work done.
Okay, very good. So that is the numerical definition. Very good. What is the conceptual definition?
Sir, the energy of a body due to its position or change in shape is known as potential energy.
Okay, correct, right? So energy by the virtue of its configuration, yes or no, right? Energy by the virtue or because of, right? It is just English, right? Okay. Virtue of its configuration. Its configuration or configuration of an object. Now, when you talk about configuration, it requires, it means what? Position, shape, size, yes or no? Right? Position, say, shape, size. Okay, that's the meaning of configuration. Position, shape, size. Okay. And the formula, we generally represent potential energy as, right? Delta U, which is change in potential energy, right? Which is final potential energy minus initial potential energy, right? As MGH, yes or no? And this is your gravitational potential energy. Make sense? Yes or no? Right? Or if you want to write in a better way, you can just write MgH2 minus H1. MgH2 minus H1. Make sense? Or U is MgH. So everyone know this? Everyone know this? Okay. Now, Bhumika, what is the formula? What is the definition of kinetic energy, Bhumika? Kinetic energy? Very good, Samarth. Bhumika, tell me. Can you tell me, Bhumika? Bhumika B. Bhumika B, can you tell me? Okay. Injira. Very good, Varsha. Injira, can you tell me the basic definition of kinetic energy? Can you hear me, Injira? Okay, I guess. Now, Tejas, can you tell me, Tejas? Tejas, what is the basic definition of kinetic energy? Tell me.
Sir, I need some time.
What? By nature of? Okay, now Deepa, you tell me. Yeah, Deepa, can you tell me? Deepa, is someone's sister or what? Okay, yeah.
Hello, so energy process during motion.
Your voice is way too less. Okay, I'll ask someone else then. Akash?
So it is energy due to its motion.
Correct, right? So I can say energy of an object, energy of an object due to its motion, right? Its motion, or you can say velocity. Yes or no, right? So when you talk about kinetic energy, the formula of kinetic energy is given by half mv squared. Yes or no, right? Makes sense. Okay, then after that, as Anita said, we had one more concept that when you talk about work done is negative of change in potential energy. Yes or no? Right? work done is negative of change in potential energy. According to the definition, okay, as Anvita said in the start, change in potential energy. Energy. Okay, and there's another concept which says work done is equal to, tell me, change in kinetic energy, right? Change in kinetic energy. Got it? Tejas, are you getting this? So these are the two concepts that we have covered, right? This is a basic definition, you can say, or basic theorem. It happens, it is there, right? The work done is equal to change in kinetic energy, and work done is negative of change in potential energy. So by using these two, can I say, sir, change in potential energy is equal to change in kinetic energy? U represents potential energy. Okay. Yes or no? Everyone is getting this? Tell me. Yes or no? Right? Yes. Very good. Okay. Now, the basic formula that we have to study is this one. So when you talk about change, change is always final minus initial. Final minus initial. So minus final minus initial, right, is equal to kinetic energy final minus kinetic energy initial. Okay, yes or no, right? Then we obviously know how to transpose, right? So minus U final plus U initial is equal to kinetic energy final minus kinetic energy initial. So can I transpose negative terms to both sides? I'll take this to this side, this to this side. Can I do that? Can I do that? So it is what? Kinetic energy initial plus, sorry, kinetic energy plus potential energy initial is equal to kinetic energy final plus potential energy final. Yes or no?
Yes
or no? Right? So this is the formula that we have to remember or we have to understand. Now, what is the formula of kinetic energy final? Kinetic energy initial, suppose initial velocity is V1, initial height is H1, final velocity is V2, final height is H2. Okay, so it is half MV1 squared plus MgH1 is equal to half MV2 squared plus MgH2. Right? So this is the formula that we have to remember and we have studied in last class. Got it, Tejas? Tell me. Ye sabko samajh mein aa raha hai? We are using this formula only. Today, all the problems that we will be doing is based on this formula. Okay? Right? Because when you talk about work on energy, when you talk about physics, okay? Now, don't you think that you don't have an issue with theory, right? Just ask you, do you guys have issue with theory in physics? Tell me. Or is it numericals that is troublesome? Tell me.
Numericals,
right? Okay. Okay. So whenever we talk about any topic, now we should ask ourselves that what are the concepts that is covered? Okay. So let us see. Have we understood this concept? Work energy theorem. What is work energy theorem? Raise your hand. Tell me. Gauze, Rishabh, Aegis, Akash, Rohan, Jalin.
सर कैसी कौन है जी नो ऑफलाइन क्लास में जिसने नहीं सीखा होता आदि
क्या क्या
सब समझ में आलो
क्या बोल रहे हो समवन वाज सेइंग समथिंग राइट आई सेंड दिस लेक्चर आल्सो आई सेंड दिस वीडियो लेक्चर आल्सो दोज हु मिस्ड राइट बिकॉज़ in offline class and of online lecture, I've said the same thing, right? Okay. I guess someone said something. I don't remember. I don't like understood. I didn't understand. Okay. Work and its expression we studied. Positive, negative and zero work done. Okay. Now, when you talk about positive, negative and zero work done, right? Think about it. Okay. Right? Okay. Aryan. Oh, was it Aryan? Okay. Aryan, you understood this thing, Aryan, or you didn't get it?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. I understood.
Now. Okay, you understood, right? Sorry.
Sir, I had by mistakenly unmute. I didn't know.
Okay, no issues. You understood now. My point is everyone understood, right? We will discuss this for those who didn't get it, right? If anyone who don't understand any concept or who don't remember anything, right? Let us know, right? Speak up. ठीक है, मैं फिर से बता दूंगा, doesn't matter. Okay, so now let us try to solve some problems. Okay, some problems. So this is not your module. Your module is just for your homework. This is a separate module that I'm discussing. Okay, right? So let us try to understand this. When is the work said to be done? Give some examples. So this is totally definition. Yes or no? This is just definition. Zelin, can you tell me? This is just the definition, right? A work is said to be done when a force is applied on an object, hai na? Right, Zelin? Right, but there's one condition also.
Mass and displacement in the direction of force applied.
Correct. Very good. Awesome. Right? Hai na? Ab, chalo. Example to give. Okay. Now, how is the work done measured? Rishabh, tell me. If the force is acting along the direction of motion of the body, right? Then formula kya ho jata hai iska? If the direction of force is same as the direction of object, then what is the formula? Abhi bataya maine, just F into displacement, right? But if it is inclined, then what is the formula? Fd cos theta. Okay, the cos theta value will be given, you know, will be known. Okay, now third one, Rohit, can you tell me, Rohit, what is the definition or what is the concept in third one? What is meant by positive work, negative work, and zero work? Rohit, can you explain, Rohit? Pranjan? Guys, if you can just keep your cameras on, it would be better for me to know who is paying attention. Okay. Ashwini? Not Ashwini. Ashwini is name of some parents, I guess, right? Okay, Tanishka, tell me. Tanishka, what is the meaning of positive work? Tanishka, what is the meaning of positive work, Tanishka? Okay, Ashwini is student, right? Sorry. What is the meaning of positive work? What is the meaning of positive work? Anyone, raise your hand. Anyone who can say what is the definition of positive work? Okay. So, Varsha, tell me, Varsha. Varsha Patil?
Yeah. Sir, the work done will be positive if it is same in the direction of force.
Correct. Negative?
Negative if it is opposite to the direction of force.
Very good. And zero?
If it is perpendicular.
Very good, right? So you just have to remember three keywords. Positive work, when the force and displacement are in same direction. Force and displacement are in same direction. So same direction, same. Negative, when they're in opposite direction. So when force is opposed in this direction, but displacement is in this direction, then the work done will be negative. Here work done will be positive. But if force is in this direction, but displacement is perpendicular, the angle between them is force and displacement, the angle is perpendicular. So then here work done is zero. Got it? Yes or no? Right? Tejas, Shivansh, everyone? Right? You can note it down. Theek hai? Okay. Chalo. Now, what is kinetic energy? We give some example. We discussed it, derived the expression of kinetic energy. So we don't have to derive, right? In our syllabus, we don't have to derive. We just have to remember. Okay. Then sixth and seventh. Sixth, we will not derive it at least this year. Next year, foundation will do it. Seventh, we studied. Okay. Now, let us talk about numericals. So today, what we are going to do is we are talking about numericals. And I'm actually discussing a bit, you know, good numericals. Instead of your basic numericals, I'll be discussing good numericals, because if we solve difficult problems, we will be able to solve easier problems. Yes or no? Or wait, I'll just discuss your easier problem. Then, right? Okay. Not that easy, but yeah. I don't want to discuss the problem of module, because problem module you have to solve by your own. Okay. Right? You have to solve by your own. Because physics, you have to solve. If you won't solve, you won't get it. Got it? Okay. So I will be discussing good problems only. Don't worry. I'll be discussing good problems only. Right? So anyone recognize this book? Anyone who recognize this book? Yes, no? Anyone? This is NCERT exemplar. Okay. Right? Yes, NCERT exemplar. So it consists of good books and good problems. Okay. So let us see some numericals. Okay. Let us see some numericals. So question number 23. Everyone, question number 23. Step by step. Question number 23. Okay. Just go through the problem. Just read the problem. Everyone, read the problem. Question number 23. Everyone should understand. No one should keep quiet. Okay. If you're not getting, right, you have to ask. Okay. You just can't just sit idle. Okay. You have to solve. You have to do something. Right. Okay. Now, when you talk about physics, what's the first way to solve physics problem? Tell me, what's the first step that you should do? Anyone?
You should write the given.
Exactly. Very good. Write the given information. So girl having mass of 35 kg. So mass of girl is 35 kg. Step by step. If you know English, you can do it. Yes or no? If you know English, you can do it. Right? Very good. Then on a trolley of mass 5 kg. So mass of trolley, 5 kg. The trolley is given initial velocity of 4 meter per second. Initial velocity of trolley, U of trolley, is 4 meter per second. The trolley come to rest after traveling distance of 16 meter. So distance traveled is 16 meter and it comes to rest, which means final velocity will be what? If it comes to rest.
Zero.
Correct. Very good. Okay. Now, how much work is done by the trolley? So what is asked? Now this is given data. Second is what is asked. So work done. Okay. And how much work is done by the girl? Take care. Right. Now when you talk about work done, okay, by the trolley, think about it. So when you talk about work done by the trolley, it is what? Force into displacement, yes or no? Raise your hand. Step by step, formula for ingating. Right? Okay. Now, when you talk about force formula is M into mass into acceleration. Into displacement, yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Mass. When you talk about this mass, so tell me, what is this mass? This mass will be how much?
35 kg.
Think about it. No, when you talk about this mass into acceleration, don't you think it should be total mass? Because girl is sitting on the trolley, no? Yes or no? Tell me.
Yes.
Samajh mein aaya na? Concept, right? Because girl is sitting on the trolley, so obviously total mass is accelerated. Yes or no? Total mass is having velocity of 4 meter per second. Okay. Right. So this is what? This is 40 into. Do we know the acceleration? Ask yourself. Sir, hame acceleration pata hai kya? Nahi pata hai. Is there any way to calculate acceleration? Tell me, Tejas, is there any way to calculate acceleration?
Exactly.
Equation of motion. Awesome. Very good. So U is given, V is given, S is given. Can you calculate A? A is what? V square minus U square by 2S. Yes or no? Third equation motion, right? So what's the value of A? Awesome. Very good, Shivansh. So it is what? V squared 0 minus 16 by 2 into 16. So it is minus half, minus 0.5 meter per second. Yes or no? Right? So acceleration we calculated. What's the value of acceleration? Sir, acceleration is negative. So minus 0.5 into distance, same 16 meter. So tell me, what is the answer? What is the answer? Here, what is the answer? Minus 320. Got it? Yes or no? Minus 320. So work done is negative, right? Work done is negative, na? Yes or no? Right? Yes. Work done is negative. Okay, because it is retarding. No, it is retarding. It is, right? It is going to stop. Yes or no?
Yes.
Right? Any issue in that? Any issue in that?
No, sir.
Okay. So this is what? This is how much work done, right? Now, how much work is done on the trolley? So this much work done on the trolley. Now, how much work is done by the girl? Tell me. Don't you think it should be ulta of that? Positive of that? Or just zero? Positive of that or zero? Tell me. Yes, Amrit. Correct. Very good. It would be zero, na? Why, sir? Because when you talk about the girl, right? Girl, right? Now, which force is applied by the girl? Tell me, on the trolley, if it is a trolley and girl is sitting over this trolley, which force is applied? Tell me, which force is applied by the girl? Tell me, which force is applied by the girl on the trolley? Mg, na? Mg. Mg is actually in this direction, but trolley is moving in this direction. What do you think? What is the work done? What is the work done? Zero. Got it? Haan, ya na? Sabko ye concept samajh mein aa gaya? Everyone got this concept? Raise your hand. Right? Very good. Chetan? Chetan, samajh mein aa raha hai tumko, Chetan?
Yes, sir.
Sharanya? Sharanya is here? Shanya is absent. Bhumika? Both Bhumika? Okay, chalo. Very good, right? So this is clear, hai na? So now I hope all of you are getting that sometimes, not sometimes, many times, why we cannot solve the problem, because we have to use the concept of motion also, hai na? Right? So let us see next problem. Next problem. Okay, so 23 we are done, everyone, right? Okay, next, chalo, 25. Next 25. Okay, not 25. 25 power coefficient, you know? Okay, right. I'll just teach power first, you know? Then we'll discuss. So ye sabko samajh mein aa gaya? Everyone got this concept, right?
Yes.
Okay, so we will complete power first, you know? Right? Basic hai, bahut basic hai. Now, apart from work and energy, there's a third term called as power. Power. Okay. Now, what is the basic definition of power? So, power means, okay, rate of, again, rate of doing work. Rate of doing work. Okay. Rate ka matlab kya hota hai? Tell me, what is the meaning of rate? If I ask
final
you.
Final minus initial.
No, no, that is change. No, that is change. For example, what is the definition?
Change by time.
Correct. Change by time. Very good. So, power. If I say power is rate of doing work or rate of consumption of energy. So it is basically work done by time taken. Yes or no, right? Or energy spent, energy for unit time. Don't you think? Tell me, don't you think? Right? Simple definition. What's the power? So it is rate of doing work. Rate of doing work, right? Power is rate of doing work. Rate of doing work. Doing work. Or rate of consumption of energy. Right? Got it? Or rate of change of energy. You can just write anything. You know? Okay. Now, when you talk about unit, think about it. Unit. So, what's the unit of work done, guys?
Sir, yeah. Joule.
Joule, right? Unit is, work done ka unit is joule. And time ka unit sabko pata hona chahiye. What is the unit of time?
Yes.
Second. Correct. So don't you think, sir, it is joule second? Joule per second? Now, joule second is called as what? is called as watt. W-A-T-T. W-A-T-T. It is watt. Joule per second is also called as watt. So generally, right, the unit of power is said to be in watt. Okay. So if someone asks you, right, if someone asks you, what's the definition of 1 watt? Tell me what you will say. If I ask you, what's the definition of 1 watt? Correct, Samarth. Very good. Very good, Amrit. Awesome. So it is 1 joule by 1 second. Yes or no? Right? If you want to write this in language, you can say, sir, 1 watt. 1 watt is, tell me, is 1 joule of work done? Joule of work done in 1 second. Got it? Yes or no? Yes or no? Yeah, it can be 2 by 2 also, but general definition में लोग one लेते हैं, है ना? General definition में लोग one लेते हैं शिवांश, ठीक है? Got it, Shivansh? Shafan, you are getting everything, Shafan? Shafan is here? Shafan is absent from few days, why so? Okay, now there's one more term that we don't have to study. Okay, there's one more term that we don't have to study, but I will teach you. Okay, that term is called as intensity. ठीक है, ध्यान दो, because it is related with this. When you talk about intensity, कभी सुना है ऐसा word? Intensity ज़्यादा है, right? Yes or no? Have you heard of this term intensity? Mohil is not here, right? Mohil is here. Okay. Right. So intensity is defined as power per unit area. Power per unit area. Okay. Power per unit area. That is the basic definition of intensity. Right. So bas basic hai, thoda sa humko yaad rakhna hai aur kuch nahi. Theek hai. Right. Okay. You just have to remember this power per unit area. Simple. Clear here? Right? Any issues? Yes or no? This is just for your information. Right? Just for your information. Because sometimes what happens, instead of giving power, they will give you intensity. Instead of giving power, they will give you intensity and they will give you area. Right? Then they will ask you, what's the power? Can you do that? Tell me.
Yes, sir.
Right? So yes, I can say, sir, power can also be written as intensity into area. Okay. Now, let me ask you a question, right? Think about it, guys. Think about it. Let us talk about the formula of power, right? Formula of power again. You know, so this is one formula of power. The second formula of power is what? Energy per unit time. Yeah, work done. It doesn't matter, right? I'm just talking about the value. You know? Okay, work done. Sabko samajh mein aaya ki nahi aaya? Tell me. Was Varsha, Jalin, Bhumika,
yes,
everyone? You know? Okay, awesome. Now, what's the formula of work done, guys? What's the formula of work done? Is it called? Pata hai, bagna formula kya hota hai? Let us try to put it. No? Force into displacement. Yes or no? Okay. Divided by what? Time. So displacement time bhi kuch hota hai. Displacement time bhi kuch hota hai. Tell me. Is there anything? Displacement by time? Very good. Correct. Velocity. Very good, sir. Velocity. So can you say, sir, it is force into velocity? Yes or no? Force into velocity is also power. So sometimes what will happen, instead of giving you displacement or time, they will just give you velocity. So can I do the calculation now? Can I calculate now? Yes or no?
Yes.
Right? So you want to note it down? Note it down. If you want to note it down, jaldi. Note it down, step by step. Note it down, jaldi. Noted.
Yes.
Okay, very good. So jaldi se join karo. Jaldi jaldi. 414-6990. 414-6990. Quick, quick. Can you see, guys? 4146. Yes, Tejas. If your internet is not working properly, you can answer. Guys, it is just for short revision, right? Okay. Just so that I can know that everyone is understanding the concepts. Quickly, quickly. Everyone need to attend. Guys, jaldi jaldi. Join soon, guys. Deepa, Amrit, Chetan, Ashwini, Varun, Shivansh, Shivan join. Nishka, Sanvi, Sanvi is not here, right? Sanvi is. Guys, join soon. I'll start soon. Itna time nahi lena chahiye. Yeah, Anmita, there are lots of formulas of power. Lots of formulas of power. Depending on in which context we are saying, okay, energy agar change, the power formula will change. I'll say V into I is also formula of power, right? That's electrical power. Theek hai, Anmita? Hai na? Right? Because it is again electrical energy per unit time. If you talk about any other energy, it will be different. There are lots and lots of formulas of power. Theek hai? Right? Okay. So let us see this basic one. So this is based on law of conservation of energy. Hai na? The sum of kinetic energy and potential energy of an object in its total dash energy. Tell me what it is called. Mechanical energy, electrical energy, chemical energy, none. This is simple. This is just based on your common sense. This is just based on your common sense. Mechanical, no, right? Mechanical, yes or no? That's mechanical, not electrical. Next, whenever energy get transformed, the total energy remain changed. This is the conservation of energy, true or false? This is true or false, right? True, correct. Teen logo ka false kaise ho gaya? This is true. That's a statement. This is a statement. Third, at the start, potential energy of an object is mgh, but kinetic energy is. Start of an object. Let us see, guys. It should be zero, nah? Zero, right? Zero, yeah, nah? Very good, Amita. Zero, right? Because when you talk about start initial velocity, kya hota? Tell me, what's the initial velocity when an object is starting? So it is zero. Starting matlab hota hai na? Yes or no? Right? And half mv squared. So half into m into zero squared. Zero. Very good, Ashwini. Next. When an object is about to reach the ground, about to reach the ground when H is equal to zero, and V will be the highest. Therefore, the kinetic energy would be maximum. Would be the maximum, right? Okay, would be maximum. True, false? True, na? True, right? Ab khud socho na, khud socho. We know that when an object is dropped from this point to this point, yahan pe kya tha? Total potential energy tha mgh. Right? And we know according to conservation of energy, potential energy convert into kinetic energy. So it, when it reaches this point, ye pura pura jo mgh hai, that will be converted into half mv square. Because yahan pe initial kinetic energy zero tha, यहाँ पे फाइनल पोटेंशियल चीज हो जाएगा. गॉट इट? सो अगर यहां से इक्वेट करते हो तो ये फॉर्मूला आता है v स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 2gh और v इज इक्वल टू रूट 2gh. ये तुम डायरेक्टली यूज कर सकते हो. ठीक है, गॉट इट? सो इट इज ट्रू ना? ओके, वेरी गुड. नेक्स्ट यू हैव टू टाइप द आंसर. इन अ फ्री फॉल देयर इज अ कंटीन्यूअस transformation of gravitational potential energy into that dash energy. Easy. Don't worry, we will have class till 5:15 because Ashish sir is having some trouble. So he will take class later. It is easy. We just discussed it, right? Kinetic energy. Kinetic energy, na? Abhi maine discuss kiya, right? Kinetic energy. Yes or no? Abhi maine just bataya. Right? Formula ke saath. Hai na? Okay. So, very good. Shivansh, very good. Varsha, very good. This first. Samarth, very good, Samarth. Okay, fourth Rohan, fifth Ashwini. Very good, Ashwini. Right, next. Jaldi, jaldi. Next. 6449656. 6449656. Jaldi, jaldi. 6449656. Quickly. Jaldi join group. What about others, guys? Other? Please join, guys. Okay. This is simple one. Jaldi jaldi batao. Law of conservation of energy is... Correct, no? How many? Okay, Amruta. Yeah, you can work, mess in the chat box. Right? This is what we discussed, right? That states that energy can neither be created nor be destroyed. It can only convert into one form to another. Yes or no? Right? So, it can be created but not destroyed. Kaise ho jayega? Like, nahi? It can just convert from one state to another state. Okay, next. Kinetic energy. Definition of kinetic energy, we discussed. Easy enough. Isme kisi galat nahi hona hai. Motion energy, na? It is energy by the virtue of motion. It is not stored energy, right? Next, potential energy. Now, this is super easy. Correct. Very good. Next. What an energy, what's an energy transformation? Tell me. ये तो काफी सिंपल सिंपल हो गया यार. Changing energy, correct. पांच लोग गलत कैसे हो गए? We just discussed, right, that we cannot create or destroy energy. Example of light energy. ये क्या सवाल है? I should have skipped it. इसमें कोई गलत कर देगा ना, literally. I don't know what to do then. Right? इसमें गलत नहीं होना चाहिए किसी को. तुक्का मार रहा है. हाँ चलो सही है, थैंक गॉड कोई गलत नहीं हुआ. ये पता नहीं, ये यू नो दैट फर्जी सवाल, दिस वन. पोटेंशियल एनर्जी, अभी है ना, एनर्जी स्टोर्ड इन ऑब्जेक्ट रेस्टिंग एट द टॉप ऑफ द हिल, दैट्स द पोटेंशियल एनर्जी, राइट, बाय द वर्च्यू ऑफ इट्स पोजीशन, यस और नो, राइट? ओके, वेरी गुड आर्यन. व्हाट टाइप ऑफ एनर्जी कैन यू फील? Heat, right? Yes, these are very basic questions. How does light energy travel? See, इतने लोग गलत हो गए. Waves, right? It is waves actually. Okay, waves. Vibration गलत क्यों होगा? Because I told you that light is electromagnetic wave. Okay, it does not require medium. So if it does not require medium, vibration is wrong. Here is wrong. What form of energy can you see? Again, ये skip. Next, what is electrical energy? Correct. Energy produced by electrical charges as well as energy of particle moving through wire. So 9 out of 9 in Bhumika, very good Bhumika. Rohan, very good. Varsha, very good. Okay, 4th Samarth, 5th Gauss. Very good, guys. Okay, right. Okay, so I guess everyone understood these concepts. Tell me. Oh, great, guys. Okay, yeah. Right, awesome. Chalo. So, jaldi jaldi karte hain. Kinetic energy for body of having mass m and velocity v is jaldi jaldi. Dam, jaldi jaldi, dam, rapid fast. Wait, I'll just. Oh, God, sorry guys, something happened. Wait. Okay. Relaunch. Oh. Okay, I have to change Paul. Okay, don't worry. It's fine. जल्दी जल्दी करते हैं. पहले वाले का आंसर ए. ऑसम, करेक्ट. सेकंड वाले का आंसर, व्हेन ऑब्जेक्ट ए डज वर्क ऑन ऑब्जेक्ट बी, राइट? व्हेन ऑब्जेक्ट ए डज, करेक्ट, ऑब्जेक्ट बी गेन्स एनर्जी. ऑसम, राइट? बिकॉज टेल मी, वर्क डन इज नेगेटिव ऑफ पोटेंशियल, यस और नो? राइट,
यस सर,
करेक्ट, ऑसम. चलो नेक्स्ट, थर्ड वन. An object of mass m starts from rest and attains a final velocity v. Okay, starts from rest and attains a final velocity v. What's the net change in kinetic energy? Tell me.
Half mv square.
Correct. Right, half mv square. Okay. Fourth one. What will be the change in kinetic energy of an object when its velocity doubles?
B option B.
B, correct, है ना? How, sir, we know kinetic energy is equal to half mv square. Now, v is doubled, so kinetic energy dash, suppose kinetic energy dash, half m, और v की जगह क्या कर दिया गया? 2v कर दिया गया, right? Yes or no, Jalen? अब बताओ, 2v, 2 का square क्या हो जाएगा? What's the square of 2?
4.
Correct. So, 4v square, 2v square is 4v square. So, 4 times of half mv square. Okay. Now, next, last question. The kinetic energy of an object decreases with increase in speed. True or false?
False.
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 Right. Awesome. Easy hai. Ho gaya na? Chalo. So, ab dekho. Ye hum logon ne already kar rakha tha. Are we clear with these concepts? Right? Yes. Hai na? And these concepts we completed, yes, right? So videos for LMS ke liye, let us see some concept test. Okay, chalo batao yahan pe. Acha ye batao, main tumne se pucha tha, potential energy, when it of potential energy of work done, potential energy is equal to negative work done, hai na? What kind of work done it was? Tell me, what kind of work done it was? Conservative or non-conservative? Conservative, very good. What's the definition of conservative? जो कि path पे depend नहीं करे, याद आ रहा है? Path पे depend नहीं करे, right? So if it does not depend on path, if it will not depend on path, right? So what should be the answer? Tell me.
D.
Got it? Yes or no? Non-conservative depends on path. Non-conservative depends on path. Conservative does not depend on path. ठीक है, right? That's the definition. तो यहाँ पे ना potential energy को path से फर्क ही नहीं पड़ता. Okay, potential energy does not depend on path, right? It just depends on, tell me, and especially it is gravitational potential energy. It just depends on height. Okay, easy enough. Yes or no? Right? चलो next. Okay, so this is activity. ये तुम लोग देख रहे ना, energy conversion है कि नहीं? और okay, this you have to think, right? I'll not discuss it for now. Okay, next concept test. Statement wise, so if a ball has a total energy of 16 joule, think about it. 16 joule, sorry, 15 joule, not 16 guys. The total energy will always be 15 joule. True or false? True or false? Second statement, energy can neither be created nor be destroyed, hence the total energy of the system remain constant. Think about it. I got 5 answers. सोच लो, जल्दी नहीं है. स्टेटमेंट वन फॉल्स और ट्रू होगा. टोटल एनर्जी एट एनी पॉइंट इज ऑलवेज ट्रू, यस और नो? द आंसर इज, स्टेटमेंट वन इज फॉल्स. व्हाई? Okay, why? No, thing is, yahan pe, again, actually it should be true, but mechanical energy hona chahiye tha. Yes or no? Yes, Samad. Yahan pe language ka khel kiya hai. Just language, right? Yes or no? Hai ki nahi?
Yes, sir.
Right? Just language. Hai ki nahi? Okay, so see yahan pe. Whenever you talk about total energy, two things are to be considered. First, it should be entire system, right? Not just the object. Yes or no? Hayana, right? And here it is given for what? A ball. So if ball is losing energy, ball can lose and gain energy, right? So for ball, it can lose and gain energy, hai na? But if you talk about overall system energy conserve hota hai. Yes or no? Tell me, hi Anna. Right? Okay, chalo. Right. So roller coaster wala hum logo ko already pata tha. Pata hai roller coaster wale mein. Roller coaster, how many of you played roller coaster, guys? Tell me. How many of you have not played? Not obviously, it's not played. Visited roller coaster or at least seen roller coaster, tell me. So can I say, sir, it works on the principle of energy conservation? Can I say that?
Yes,
can
sir.
I say that?
Yes.
That it works on the principle of energy conservation because it usually starts at very, very, tell me, high position. Yes or no? It usually
yes, sir.
Starts. No. Why does so? Why it happens? Obviously, because when it starts from high position, you will have stored potential energy, which will be converted into kinetic energy. Okay, now let me ask you one question. Think about it, right? If I give you this, suppose I give you this problem. Think about it. Suppose sochna ek bar, everyone, think about it. Think about it. Okay. So suppose this is a roller coaster track. Suppose, okay, this height is, suppose 20 meter. Okay. This object is having mass of, suppose, 50 kg. The radius of this semicircle is 5 meter. Okay, from this is frictionless, mu is equal to zero, but this track has friction, mu does not equal to zero. Okay, now this is very simple question. Question is, if it can reach, can reach point P. Samajh mein aa raha hai? If it can reach point P without falling. Okay? Or forget about it. Just can reach point P. Okay. Right? It can just reach. Just reach point P. Samjho is cheez ko, samjho, right? How much energy is lost? Due to friction. Okay. Now, I will explain you this. So first of all, let us try to break it down. Let us try to break it down. And here, mu is not equal to zero. Let us try to break it down. Take care. Step by step. I can make this problem better, but I will just give you a basic example. Suppose this point is A, this point is B, this point is C, and this point is B. So this whole journey is covered in three steps. Yes or no? Hi, Anna. Tell me. Right? So yes, from sir. A to B. So what is the initial energy? Initially, at point A, initially, right? Will it has a sorry? Will it have kinetic energy? Kinetic energy ho kya? Zero hoga. But what about potential energy? Potential energy kitna hoga?
50 kg.
MgH na? MgH mass na 50 kg. MgH. Yes or no? Or I'll just write MgH. Okay, very good. Now from B to C. From B to C. है कि नहीं और यहाँ पे फाइनली भी कर लेते हैं फाइनली एट बी काइनेटिक एनर्जी कितना होगा कुछ होगा हाफ एम वी स्क्वायर बट पोटेंशियल एनर्जी कितना हो जाए यहाँ पे जीरो बिकॉज अब यहाँ पे आ गया ना लोवेस्ट पॉइंट पे आ गया सो जीरो नाउ बी टू सी में राइट डजंट मैटर है कि नहीं थिंक अबाउट इट बी टू सी में एट बी काइनेटिक एनर्जी क्या हो रहा है हाफ यहाँ पे वी वन लिख लो एम वी वन स्क्वायर पोटेंशियल एनर्जी जीरो सेम एज दिस ना सेम पॉइंट सेम होगा बट एट सी डू यू थिंक द काइनेटिक एनर्जी विल बी सेम द क्वेश्चन इज डू यू थिंक द काइनेटिक एनर्जी विल बी सेम हाँ या ना
नो सर
नो व्हाई नॉट
सर बिकॉज फ्रिक्शन इज देयर
Very good, right? Anvita, you asked that at point C, do you think that energy at point B and energy at point C will be same? Do you think like that? No, right? Yes or no? Because, sir, here friction will, right, do some work. Got it? So because of that, the energy will change. So here I can write, because friction, right, will do some work. Ayana, so this will become what? Half mv2 square. And again, potential energy will be zero. Everyone is getting this? Raise your hand. Everyone is getting this? Rohan, Anvita, Tejas, step by step. Right? Okay. Now, what about C2P? C2P. Initially, same C पे तो same होगा ना kinetic energy is what half m v2 square right and potential energy zero and at p I said just reaches the point so kinetic energy can be equal to zero just reaches the point just so kinetic energy is zero but what about potential energy don't you think that is mgh2 higher na mgh2 Now, can I say, sir, energy is conserved between point A and B? Can I say that energy is conserved between point A and B? My question is this. Can I say that energy is conserved between A and B? No, not Rohan, no. Because B or C mein work done ho gaya na? Yahan pe work done ho gaya. Yes or no? To yahan pe energy conserved nahi raha na? Energy lose ho gaya na because of This frictional force, yes or no? अब समझ में आया? तो वो work done में चल गया, work done में change हो गया, right? Mechanical energy is not conserved. When I'm talking about mechanical energy, it is not conserved. Why? Because work done, right? Is work is done by the friction. Got it, Rohan? Tell me, Rohan, got this? Everyone. So what is initial energy? बता. Initially, A पे energy कितना था? Initially, AP energy tha. Initial is MgH1. Final energy kitna ho gaya? MgH2. Right? Extreme initial, extreme final. So net change kitna ho gaya? Change energy kitna ho gaya? Don't you think so? MgH2 minus H1. yes or no, which is mg into 20 minus 10, 50 into 10 into 10, 5000, right? Sorry, 10 into minus, right? So 5000 minus 5000 joule energy lose kiya, don't you think? Samajh mein aa raha hai kitna lose kiya? Minus 5000 joule lose kiya. Kahan lose kiya? It's work done mein. So tumse pucha jaye, what is the work done by friction? Correct, it is 5000, positive 5000. Ab samajh mein aaya? Yes or no, right? 5000. Any issues in that? Okay, right? Okay, so we understood the basic concept. Jaldi jaldi ab ek last kahoot hai, jaldi join karo. Last kahoot, jaldi se last kahoot. 309-724.
So why the work done will be negative positive by friction in the last problem?
No, work done by the friction will be negative here. Work done by the friction will not be positive.
So you said positive.
I just talked about value, right? It will be negative only. Take care. Because the direction is this direction. Friction will be in this direction. So it will be negative. Take care.
Okay, sir.
Okay. जल्दी जान को जल्दी बिकॉज इट इज फ्रिक्शन इज नॉट अ कंजर्वेटिव फोर्स ना है कि नहीं फ्रिक्शन इज नॉट अ कंजर्वेटिव फोर्स राइट आई कैन नॉट से दैट इट इज नेगेटिव ऑफ पोटेंशियल एनर्जी ज्वाइन सून गाइस ज्वाइन सून ओके The form of energy possessed by flying bird is jaldi rapid fire 10 seconds sirf 12 log baki log okay Rohan both na guys both right height pe udta hai na yes or no tell me zameen pe nahi udta na height pe udta hai So if there is height, there is potential energy. So both, yes, Aran, correct. Rohan, correct. इतने लोग गलत हो गए कैसे? सिर्फ चार लोग सही हैं, बाकी सब गलत हो गए हैं. In case of negative work done, right? The angle between force and displacement is. आज ही मैंने समझाया. Guys, 180 na? How come 0 and 90? Think about it. Abhi maine bola, if force is in this direction, displacement should be in this direction. So what is the angle between them? Tell me.
180.
Got it? Okay, chalo. Very good. Next. Correct. Kilowatt, na? Not unit of energy, not. Joule hota hai, Newton meter hota hai, kilowatt hour hota hai. I told you, right? Power into time. But kilowatt is a unit of power. Yes or no? Kilowatt is a unit of power. Jaise watt bola, yaad hai maine kya bola? Watt is a unit of power. Aur kilo is just a multiplier. Kilo matlab kya hota hai? 1000. So 1000 watt, kilowatt is 1000 watt. Yes or no? But what was the unit of power only? The energy possessed by water in a dam is potential energy. True or false? Simple. This should be simple. Easy. True, na? True. Right? Correct, Shreya. So, when someone asked, right, in hydropower plant, which energy is converted into which energy? Tell me. In hydropower plant, which energy is converted into which energy? Right? The potential energy of water is converted into kinetic energy of water. Yes or no? Correct, Amrit. Next. A type of energy possessed by simple pendulum when it is at mean position. Mean position matlab yahan pe. Let us see who can give the correct answer. See the figure. Answer according to the figure. Answer according to the figure. The answer would be kinetic energy. Okay. The answer would be kinetic energy. Right? So kinetic jiska bhi tha wo bhi sahi hai. Okay, right? Kinetic energy is the correct answer. Which of the following does not have unit as joule? Again, energy. Sorry. I gave the answer. Jaldi. Isme galat nahi hona chahiye kisi ko yaar. Isme galat nahi hona chahiye. Bilkul bhi nahi. Kaise 5 log galat ho gaye hain? काइनेटिक एनर्जी का यूनिट जूल ही होता है, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी का जूल ही होता है, वर्क का भी जूल होता है, राइट? फोर्स का जूल नहीं होता ना? सेकंड लास्ट, ए रनर व्हाइल मूविंग इज फेसिंग अ विंड फ्रॉम द अपोजिट डायरेक्शन, द वर्क डन बाय द विंड ऑन द रनर वुड बी टेल मी एवरीवन Correct. Very good. Negative. Awesome. है ना? Because direction is opposite, right? Wind का direction क्या है? Wind force आ रहा है इधर, runner दौड़ रहा है इधर. Yes. Okay. Awesome. Last question, guys. Value of 1 kilowatt hour is 1 kilowatt hour. In joule. You have to convert this into joule. Let us see how many of you can answer. Okay. Right. So, जिसने 360 लिखा था वो सही था, ठीक है? ध्यान दो, 1 kilo is equal to 1000, yes or no? 1 hour is equal to what? 3600 seconds, yes or no? So when you talk about energy, energy is equal to what? Power into time, but power should be in what? So ये हजार हो गया, हजार वॉट. And time should be in seconds. So it should be what? 3600 second. So here, what second? What second is your joule? Okay. So kitna ho gaya? 36 or 50. Right? Which is 3.6 into power 6 joule. So that is correct. So kisi ka sahi tha. Theek hai. Wo galti ho gayi count ki. Theek hai. Okay, very good, Rishabh. Varsha, I guess. Shivansh, okay. Samarth, fourth, fifth is Varsha. Okay, right. Okay, guys, that's it for today's class. Guys, from next class, please try to solve. Okay, module 0.1, 0.2, 0.3. है ना, राइट? पॉइंट वन, पॉइंट टू, पॉइंट थ्री, कैन यू डू दैट? रेज योर हैंड. ओके राइट, चलो. ओके गाइस, बाय बाय, टेक केयर, हैप्पी दशहरा, हैप्पी दिवाली, नॉट दशहरा, राइट? विल मीट ईच अदर आफ्टर दिवाली, हैप्पी दिवाली, बाय बाय एवरीवन, टेक केयर. Thank you, Amitabh.